In August 2016, an Emirates Boeing 777 crashed onto a runway in Dubai just moments after an aborted landing, leading to the first major accident in the history of the well-known air carrier. Today we are going to take a look on how a small switch brought big trouble to one of the world's largest airlines. Welcome to airspace.